morning children. In today's video, we will learn about being helpful. Means we have to be always ready for help. So, start our chapter.
Dear children, everyone needs help at some point of time in their life. Being helpful is a good habit that each of us must practice. It solves the problems of other people and also make us happy. The values that we covered in this chapter are kindness and compassion. Children, today's story is very interesting. It is about the ant and the dove. So, let's start, children. Once upon a time, there lived a small ant in a forest. One day, the ant was very thirsty. She went around looking for water. After walking for a while, she saw a river that had plenty of water. She went near the river and climbed on a blade of grass. Then she tried to bend forward to drink the water, but accidentally fell into the river. A dove on a nearby tree saw the ant in trouble. He quickly plucked a leaf and dropped it into the river. The ant held the leaf and quickly climbed up on it. She sailed through the river on the leaf and reached the bank. She thanked the dove for saving her life and went back home. After a few days, the ant saw a hunter aiming his arrow at the dove who saved her life. The ant understood that the dove was in trouble. She rushed towards the hunter and bit him on his leg. "Ouch!" cried the hunter. The dove heard the hunter's voice and flew away. After some time, the dove came back and thanked the ant for saving his life. Soon, they became good friends. Moral of the story, we should help others in every little way that we can and make them happy. Thank you, children.